I've got to know from the locals here that there are about 500,000 trees in this entire forest. There are so many different trees, but I can say one thing for certain. There must be two trees here with exactly the same number of leaves. That's such a wild claim to make. 500,000 trees, each unique in its own way, and yet two must have the same number of leaves? How can we even go about proving this? First, let's suppose that no two trees had the same number of leaves. That is, each tree had a different leaf count. For this to be true, how many trees can there be at the most? From what I know, a typical tree in this region has 200,000 leaves at the most. So we can have 200,000 trees, each with a different leaf count. Now, what if there was another tree? Since that will also have between 1 and 200,000 leaves, it must have the same number of leaves as one of the other trees. In other words, if we have more than 200,000 trees, we will definitely have two trees with the same leaf count. And the number of trees here is 500,000, much more than 200,000. So we will surely have two trees in this forest with exactly the same number of leaves. In fact, as long as there are more trees than the maximum number of leaves, we can be sure of two trees having the same leaf count. Here's another weird claim. There must be two people in the city of New York with exactly the same number of hair on their head. Can you prove it?